Hey everybody, welcome back. Todd here with Mohawk 62. I was working on the scamp yesterday and finishing up today, but I got my firewall in. It goes behind the back seat between the trunk and the passenger compartment. According to the rules, we got to have that since I got the fuel cell and the battery mounted in the trunk. So I put this piece of aluminum back here. It's pretty freaking solid. So, and then I put some of that sound deadening stuff around the edges so we'll help seal it, but it's all bolted in. So, like I said, it's solid, looking good. So, anyway, now I gotta put the seat back in there. So, stay tuned and I'll show you that when I get done, hopefully. Thanks for watching. Hold on. All right, everybody. I got the seat back in. The armrest put back on. I had to take that off to get it out, but yeah, I got it all cleaned up and put back in. It looks really good. She's in there. Heck yeah. Sweet. Well, on to the next adventure. Like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a great day. Bye-bye.